Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with some kind of day action after a long, long break on the channel because I was on Calgary competing in the Magic Fest. But now we are back, War of the Swark is coming, and let's look at some of the cards which might be interesting. So for me, the first pick is Teyo the Shieldmage, which is an uncommon planeswalker, unprecedented before. He's a 3 mana planeswalker, 2 and a white, and it has a static ability, you have hexproof. And for minus 2, create 0/3 white wall creature token with defender, and he starts on the battlefield with 5 loyalty. So why I think Teyo is interesting, because I think this is a planeswalker which might see play in Eternal format. Yeah guys, you heard it well, Eternal formats. Why I'm, you know, kinda confident to see this as a role player, because the static ability is kind of Leyline of Sanctity, which is better positioned because people run more artifact and enchantment removal, but they very, very rarely run planeswalker removal. So generally what they try to do is to attack the planeswalker down, which is also very high because Teyo's minus 2 ability is to create a 0/3 defender, which can hold the ground for a very, very, very long time against decks like humans or like aggressive creature decks. And if we put this to a control deck sideboard, then we can buy us the ample time which is required to, you know, get us to our big plays, board wise, cryptic command, you name it. So I think the card is like, seems very innocent and like, you know, a little underpowered ability, but I think in reality this will fit into a lot of, you know, commonly same game situations in Eternal format. So let me know in the comment section what you think about Teyo. And yeah, oh, the art is absolutely amazing though, so that's like the, you know, segue here. But yeah, let me know what you think about the card, and see you guys next time.